no mistake about it, Geno Smith is the front runner right now for the Heisman Trophy. He's been remarkably accurate. Only 28 incompletions through the first four games, and a lot of these throws are deep downfield.
If they were voting for the Heisman right now, Geno Smith would win because of these numbers. He's completing 83.4% of his passes. Nobody does that. He's got 20 touchdowns and zero interceptions.
Me because I've been on West Virginia and I've been on Geno for Heisman since like March. Did he not have a Heisman performance? Go ahead.
So it's wonderful to watch this kid produce the numbers that he has because a lot of quarterbacks couldn't do that against air.
Plenty of records set in this game. Look at the West Virginia single game school record of Geno. Look at all the ones he's had, passing yards, touchdowns, completions. Stedman Bailey, his longtime buddy from South Florida high school mate. Over 300 yards, Tavon Austin. Oh, don't forget Tavon, he caught 14 more balls and more than 800 yards of offense. Dana Holgerson said afterwards, I'd like to see how he can improve on that. I'm not really sure he can offensively. That was as near a perfect game offensively as you can play.